Empire 2 Puck was shot in September 7, 1999. Look on the side, you can kind of see the mess a little bit still, but the window door had been changed. Suge Knight was in the driver's seat, Tupac in the passenger seat. His bodyguards were beside him in another car when he was shot. Shot 5 times, shot 10 times in his life. In 94, he was shot in New York, going into a record studio that started the beef with Biggie. So unreal. Such an amazing rapper.